Is this Andy?
Yes.
Andy, listen here. My name is Roy Mercer. My little step-niece, Tawanda, was to one of your Eurotech soccer camps.
Mm-hmm.
And she brought her own personal soccer ball down there to practice with. And there's one I told her not to bring it down there. There's one that was signed by that Brandy Chastain. You know, that soccer woman that took her shirt off her. Was a special soccer ball. Have y'all got that one down there?
Sorry, what camp was this for?
From one of your Eurotech soccer camps down there. She's a 12-year-old.
Whereabouts was the camp conducted?
I don't know. She's telling me about it, that she lost her ball. I don't know which one of them she was at.
Yeah, see, we do camps across the country, so I have no idea where the soccer camp was.
All I know is that we got a lost soccer ball, Andy.
Yes, yeah, I understand that. You've got a lost soccer ball. I'm just trying to clarify what camp your daughter was at.
It's my step-niece is what it is.
Your step-niece?
Yeah, Tawanda.
Yes, yeah. No, well, we haven't had any lost property turned in from any of the camps.
Well, by God, she done it. She lost it. It's been, they'd look for it all around, and I got to run around from some of you little boys down here at the camps, I guess, that I've called. Because I've ate some boy's ass out yesterday about it. And now they gave me your name, and I'm getting tired of it, Andy. What I got is a family heirloom item. It's a soccer ball signed by the Brandy Chastain. And y'all's responsible for it. And I need about, at least $300-$400 out of you, Andy, is what I need.
Well, I don't... Yeah, well... You won't be able to discuss that with myself because I have I just cannot help you with that because I don't know what camp she was at, and obviously if you
I can round up some information for you.
Yeah.
I can find out all the details. But what it boils down to, and I'm just finding out whether I'm gonna get you to work with me or not, because I've been getting a run around from you other damn people, and now you're giving me the run. I need somebody.
Who else did you talk to?
I talked to a Teddy, somebody or another. And then there's a ball, I don't know, and there's some woman and that name I couldn't even pronounce. And I'll round up. I just need to hear from somebody at your outfit down there that y'all is taking responsibility, Andy, or I'll tell you one thing, there might just come down to an ass-whooping.
Okay.
Do you understand what I'm talking about?
Yeah, let me give you...
No, let me give you something. I'm going to tell you what.
No, can I just explain something? I mean, obviously, prior to answering the phone, I had no idea, that your step-niece had lost a soccer ball. And obviously, if she has lost the ball, then I have no idea what camp she attends.
Regardless of that, Andy, are you, as I'm sitting here talking to you on the phone, is you going to take responsibility for this here soccer ball, or are you the one that's going to be the one that stands up and takes him an ass-whooping? Because I'm telling you what, I'm ready to get on somebody like piss ants on a milkshake straw down there, Andy.
Yeah, can I?
You understand, right? I'm pretty worked up about it.
Yeah.
But I am willing to work for me. I know that this is the first time you got that information.
Yeah, and obviously to be, I think that...
But I know that you all would try to work with me on this.
Yeah, well our responsibility is, I knew this is a wind-up,
I mean, you can understand, Andy. I mean, if you had your, little step-niece or your little daughter or whatever go off
to... How does this work?
How does what work? The ass-whooping?
No, this is a wind-up, isn't it?
I'm sorry?
Is this a practical joke?
A practical joke?
This is a wind-up, eh? Someone say up to this. I've got my whole office in the background in stitches here, you see.
Is that right?
Yeah.
In the background?
They were all doing their best to keep quiet, but now they're all, bursting out laughing.
Is that right? You got a wind-up. I got a little wind-up doll right here that I've wound up, and it's starting to kick somebody's ass, and it may be yours, Andy. I was getting ready to knock a pea waddling out of you and then whoop your ass for yellow in the carpet.
I tell you what, you're very good at this. Who is that?